Police are still on the scene right now of a triple shooting in the Landover area of Prince George's County. The victims include two women and a man. Police say they were shot in a van as it was leaving a funeral. Their injuries are not considered life-threatening at this time. So far, no arrests have been made.